Hello, welcome to Mike Ferry TV. My name is Tony Smith, obviously not Mike Ferry this week, the week of March 22nd. And I'm excited to spend a few minutes with you here today on Mike Ferry TV. You know, it wasn't that long ago we celebrated the 700th episode of Mike Ferry TV. You really have to admire and respect 700 episodes of this, viewed by thousands and thousands of people each and every week. Boy, Mike's material never stops, does it? He never stops. And he's never going to stop with you in your quest to improve your production and your productivity and your profitability, right? I'm not going to stop either, because right now we happen to be in one of the most exciting markets when it comes to the fact that if you put a listing on the market today, you're going to get paid. It's probably one of the most exciting markets I've ever seen in that regard, of inventory like that, buyers circling around every listing, and virtually everything selling. So I'm not going to stop either. I'm not going to stop in the quest of you getting listings. Have you noticed Mike Ferry's relentless approach to having you understand finding listings today is the name of the game? And we're also clear that the trap or the attraction to working with a lot of buyers is higher than ever. So you can also get stuck circling around with a buyer writing 5, 10, 15, 20 offers and getting outbid every single time. That's available to you too, right? You and I both know that if you set listings appointments and you get listings, you're going to get paid. So what I'm going to address is a little series of thoughts from Mike Ferry that was years ago, but these are all still very relevant today. And the topic was how to set 3 listing appointments per week. Okay, so imagine the change in your life and your lifestyle if you consistently booked 3 listing appointments per week. Imagine just for a second, what if? We have agents in the Mike Ferry system that are doing this consistently week in and week out. Yes, even today. So let's go through these points, okay? Number one, chant your affirmations daily. I get at least 3 qualified appointments every week. I set at least 3 qualified appointments every week. I always set at least 3 appointments each week. Do you know how powerful that affirmation is? What affirmation are you using right now? There are no listings. There is no inventory. There's no listings for sale. What is your affirmation? You're using one. We ask you to use the right one, okay? Number two, role play scripts and dialogues for at least 20 to 30 minutes every day. Are you actively pursuing a better skill set today? Are you actively and aggressively role playing what it takes to set a listing appointment today? Have you got role plays that are intense, they're focused, there's no chit chat, they're set up so that your job is to break through the barriers and actually set the appointment? Do you have some tough role play partners? Are you role playing the things that are required today? 3, keep an accurate accounting of all your numbers. One way to set 3 listing appointments a week is to understand the numbers. It means you've got to keep track. How many contacts, how many hours, how many appointments booked, right? How many leads? You need to keep better track of all. What time did you get to work? What time did you start? You need to keep track of everything. Why? Because when you keep track of everything, it points to where you're not doing so well. You know, many agents write down, I made 20 contacts and they really only made 10. Right? Many agents say, I started prospecting, I prospected from 8 to 11, and they actually started at 8:45 and stopped at 10:30. See, you can't lie to yourself with the numbers. I wrote down, start early. If you want to set 3 listing appointments a week, showing up at the office at 8:39, 9:30, 10, you're already 2 or 3 hours too late. Okay, when there's listing appointments on the line, you need to get to the office early, 7:30, get there so you can get prepared, you can get your head on straight, you can get organized, you can get the thing set, or you can show up at 8:39, 9:30, and then try to get organized. You're not going to find an appointment that day. You have to get there early. I wrote down, make sure and have a good call order. Don't come in the morning and then figure out who you're going to call for the day. Figure out who you're going to call for the day this afternoon for tomorrow. Get it all set and organized. Get your mind wrapped around who are you going to prospect today? What leads do you have? What's the call order for tomorrow morning? Get that all set the night before. Don't try to figure it out in the morning. It's too late. Okay. I wrote down, forget about the context, focus on the appointments. Yes, you have to talk to a lot of people. Yes, you have to set a goal and make a strong commitment to the number of people you talk to each day. But it's very easy to shift focus from appointments to contacts. If you want to book 3 appointments a week, you have to have a one-track mind. Where is my next appointment? Right? Between every contact, you are my next appointment. You're my next listing appointment. You're going to be the next one. You have to change your mindset from contacts to appointments. I wrote down, reshape your work environment. If you want to set 3 listing appointments a week, take an honest look at your environment, right? Is it distraction-free? Do you have a stand-up prospecting area? Do you have music on? Do you have it set up that there's no interruption so you can focus on setting appointments? Is there a mirror in front of you so you can keep track of your facial expressions and make sure you're smiling enough? Is it clean and neat? Do you have all the scripts posted in front of you? Maybe it's time for a little checkup on your prospecting environment. Are you buried in paper? Is it unorganized? Is your headset gone bad so you're prospecting like this? Recheck your environment. Is your environment set and created in a way that it's designed for you to set 3 listing appointments a week? Most environments are not, okay? I wrote down, do all of the research for who you're going to call before you start. I said it earlier. When you start looking for an appointment, that is not the time for research. That is the time to flat out prospect and ask for an appointment. If you have a list of numbers in front of you and you're researching them one at a time, you can never talk to enough people, okay? So you've got to do all the research. I'm suggesting that you do a lot more research the day before and get prepared for the following morning's job, okay? Follow the 333 rule. If you don't know what that means for us, we have a steadfast rule. When you have a lead and you're following up on that lead, you let the phone ring 3 times. If they don't answer, hang up. Okay, the second 3, if you reach out to a lead 3 times and they don't pick up the phone, they don't answer, they don't return your call, they don't want to communicate with you, throw it out. And I wrote down, if they will talk to you and you talk to them 3 separate occasions and you cannot get the appointment booked, they're probably not that motivated, or maybe that lead just isn't quite right for you. You need to throw them out. I wrote down, you have to go the extra mile. If you want to set 3 appointments a week, you have to go the extra mile. How many evenings have you prospected so far this year? How many Saturdays have you dedicated the day to generating listing appointments? Are you prospecting in the evenings? Are you prospecting at least a couple Saturdays a month? There's one regret that many agents are going to have when this market is over. The biggest regret that you may have is that you flat out didn't talk to enough people. I don't want you to have that regret. So you've got to go the extra mile. Talk to people. If you talk to enough people, you will find people that want to sell. Okay? I wrote down next, don't wing it. Use the scripts. We've got a series of Mike Ferry scripts that are designed, they're tried, they're true, they've been proven to work. Why would you wing it? Stick to our Mike Ferry scripts if you want to set 3 appointments a week. I wrote down, close strong with confidence and use downswings. Downswings. Command. Authority. When do you plan on moving? How long have you lived at this address? Where did you move from? That is the authority that somebody who wants to sell is looking for. Are you creating that authority with downswings in your conversations? I sure hope so. I wrote down, if you think they are not a great potential client, get rid of them. All right. One thing that can happen is you can get in a position where you're cycling around a lot of unmotivated, unqualified people talking about selling their home. And there's nothing worse if you want to set 3 appointments a week consistently, spending a lot of time with unmotivated, unqualified people. That is not the answer to 3 appointments a week. If they're not motivated and they're not qualified, move on. And I wrote down, know all of your market stats. There is nothing in this world that creates more authority for you as a real estate agent than you knowing the market stats and being able to deliver them to the customer. Have you been doing your research? Have you been studying the stats? Do you know how to deliver the stats? I sure hope so. And then the last point I wrote down, you must have an aggressive lead follow-up system. Your system needs to be designed that you contact them at the exact moment that they're ready to do something. How do you do that? You call them enough, right? How often Do you have a lead that you tried this morning at 8 o'clock? You tried. They didn't answer. So you set the lead down on your desk. You go home for the evening. You have a nice dinner. You relax, watch a little television, and you don't try that lead again this evening. In today's world, we can't afford to do that. If you have a hot lead, you need to call a morning, noon, and night. You can't afford to let it sit and stew until tomorrow. So you need an aggressive lead follow-up system that matches the market today. Probably more aggressive than most people are comfortable with, but you need to do it if you want to set 3 appointments a week. I believe everybody watching Mike Ferry TV today could literally learn how to set 3 listing appointments every week if you pay attention to what Mike's asking you to do. Thank you so much for your time. Get out there and go find listing appointments today.